Now showing second in the draw, Too High for Sue, owned by Sharon Waggoner, shown by Eric Wisehart. Too High for Sue and Eric Wisehart is a 74. Next up, third in the draw, Red Hot Checks and Ryan Dobson down.